Meckel's diverticulum is a congenital anomaly of the gastrointestinal tract, specifically an outpouching or bulge in the lower part of the small intestine. It is a remnant of the omphalomesenteric duct, also known as the vitellin duct, that is present during fetal development but usually disappears before birth. When it persists, it forms Meckel's diverticulum. The rule of two is a mnemonic used to remember the key characteristics of Meckel's diverticulum. It highlights the following points. Meckel's diverticulum is present in about 2% of the general population. It is typically located about 2 feet, that is approximately 60 centimeters from the ileocecal valve, which is the junction between the small intestine and the cecum. The diverticulum is usually around 2 inches, or about 5 centimeters long. The diverticulum can contain 2 types of ectopic tissue, which are not normally found in the small intestine. Gastric tissue, which can secrete acid and cause ulcers, and pancreatic tissue, which can also be present but is less common. Approximately 2% of individuals with Meckel's diverticulum develop symptoms or complications, which can include bleeding, inflammation, bowel obstruction, and perforation. Males are twice as likely to be affected as females. Symptoms and complications from Meckel's diverticulum are more likely to present within the first 2 years of life, although they can occur at any age. While most people with Meckel's diverticulum remain asymptomatic, those who do develop symptoms might experience abdominal pain, which can mimic appendicitis, gastrointestinal bleeding, often leading to bloody stools or anemia, intestinal obstruction, causing symptoms like vomiting, constipation, and abdominal distension. Diagnosis can be challenging due to the nonspecific nature of symptoms. Techniques used for diagnosis include technetium-99m, pertechnetate scan, also known as Meckel scan. This nuclear medicine scan detects ectopic gastric mucosa. CT scans, MRI, or ultrasound may also be used. When symptomatic, surgical removal of the diverticulum is the standard treatment. If complications like bleeding or obstruction occur, emergency surgery might be necessary. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.